Good morning, 47. Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Ether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project, a DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Ether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype. You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca DeSantis, a high-level Ether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place. This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare. Welcome to Sapienza, 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
Up in Sapienza, Rich's family on the coast. Come on, Dante, just do this for me.
I stuck out my arm. It's like a universal sign language. You should learn it.
Hey, look, I didn't see you, okay?
The boss will fire me. Sure, come on. Ugh.
Flower delivery for Silvio Caruso.
Are you nervous? Oh, don't be. This is just a formality.
Thank you. Have a good one, sir. Been a month already, huh?
Hey, good to see you, man.
Flowers for Mr. Caruso?
Ah, excellent. You can leave them on Mrs. Caruso's grave in the garden. Come along, I'll show you the way. Such a devoted son. So, down the stairs, near the cliff. You can't miss it. I will inform Signor Caruso. He will be pleased, no doubt.
Moment without you people breathing down my neck. No, don't argue. Just get out. If Ether wants to complain, they can send me a memo. Go!
Francesca likes that. Still, what it calls as an answer. I put myself out there for an internship. Now, I gotta think about this. Francesca. I know. I'm not the one who calls. I did say that. Hey, a guy can change. So, did you get my message? Music to my ears. We'll meet up in your room, okay? I'll call you as soon as Caruso lets me off the hook. He's unusually patient today. No, please. Surprise me. Ciao, Bella.
Yeah.
It's me.
Roberto, Silvio let you off early.
I want us to meet. Your room.
I should say no.
But you won't. See you soon.
Candles, my favorite. You are impossible, Roberto. Look, don't talk. Just listen for a second. I like you, Roberto. You're a lot of fun, and I could even see this under the right circumstances. The situation? It's complicated. You see, Ether, the company I work for, they didn't just send me here to assist Caruso. They sent me here to spy on him. They fear he's becoming a liability, a threat, even. And from what I have seen so far, I think they might be right. This could be dangerous, and I thought you deserved to know. So, now you know. My bosses, they say you are a distraction, and they want me to break it off. So, why don't you give me a good reason not to? What is it? I'm in the middle of some...
unit.
Looking into some noises.
Please hold on.
Security seems tight today.
And then what? When every government and terrorist cell has the ability.
The lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
dangerous compound. Warning, dangerous compound. Processing.
Hey, what the hell? Oh, I'm not gonna let this slide. Stop!
Chuck Luke!